What's up, guys? It is January 7th, 1:56 in the morning. Got off of work, and I'm actually right in front of the 24. Let me show you guys. Right in front of the 24 right now. Yeah, just got off of work, and I just came straight to the gym. This is going to be one of the workouts where I'm not feeling it. I'm not feeling going into the gym. I'm not feeling working out. I'm not motivated at all to get this lift in. I'm tired. Work has been really destroying me lately, I ain't gonna lie. So overall, I did take the last 2 days off of the gym. I still went to do my cardio and abs, but today it just, I'm not motivated at all. No music can help me, nothing at all. I want to go home and sleep and wake up at a good time so I could go enjoy my Sunday, which I have Sunday service at 9:30. But these are the days that count. These are the days where you have to dig deep inside of you and push yourself for you to go, man. That's just it. No one's going to do the work for you. No one. All right, you guys got to understand that. You have to take initiative and go. That's it. Understand the mentality and the mindset that no one is coming to save you. No one is coming to do this workout for me. Nobody. All right, nobody. I could choose to go home right now and go to sleep in the couch, because at the moment I do sleep in the couch. But guess what? The job's not done. That's it. I want better for myself. I do. I want to become better, especially this year, 2024. I'm tired of just living normal. I want to make my family proud. And it all starts with this chest workout right here. And it's not even about me going in and working out. It's just me about just going in and having that discipline, that mindset, and the consistency of just doing the things that you don't want to do, but you must get them done no matter what. So I'm going to just shut up and get this work done. That's it. I'm gonna go in, change, and I forgot my tripod, so we're gonna be using another stands and all that. Hey, that took a while, but we're almost done setting up. So we can start this thing again. All right, it's gonna be a little funny angle, just because I am using equipment, you know, as a platform for my camera. So yeah, just bear with me. It's only gonna be for today. Tomorrow, I'm not gonna forget my tripod. I'll make sure of it, cause tomorrow I'm off work and Monday. So yeah, just bear with me, guys, just for today. That's it. Let's go do some incline. All right, we're gonna do it. I can't talk right now. Holy shit. All right, we're gonna be doing our first top set. So we warmed up with just the bar, then the plate, and now we're gonna be doing a plane at 35. The goal here is to do 6 really solid reps. Let's see if we can do this. If I feel comfortable and I feel like this is good weight, I'm gonna keep it here for 2 more sets. If I don't think it's the right fit for me for this week, I'm gonna drop it down to a quarter and just rep that out for 8 to 10 for 2 sets. But we'll see. Whew. Level 6. Man, I lie, that was kind of ugly. I ain't gonna lie. But we got it up. So now what I'm gonna be doing, I feel like I could do 2 more sets here, but instead of doing it by 6, let's just do 3x5s. We're gonna be doing 3 sets for 5 reps here. So this is the goal. 2 more sets, 5 reps each. Drop down to weight to a plate and just rep that out for an extra 2 real solid sets right there. That's nice. I really like that one. 2 more sets of 5 right here. Cool. Oh yeah, baby. That's cool. I ain't gonna lie, I was scared the last rep. I really thought I was not gonna pick that shit up. I really thought. But we got it up. That's all that matters. We're getting stronger, that's for sure. Bro, a 20-year-old Carl will be hella proud right now, bro. I smell that 2 plates for 5. I smell it. Let's rest a good another 2 or 3 minutes for the last rice setter. Do this. We gotta push ourselves here, man. Because you saw the last set. You guys saw the last set. I was struggling on the last rep for the 5th. But it's no one's around, bro. It's just me. Me right behind me. There's nothing here. So if I don't get this shit up, I'm throwing that shit to the floor. I don't care. But I'm getting that shit up no matter what. I don't care. Ooh, that's good. That was nice. I'm surprised I did the last one with little to no like struggle. So now we're just gonna drop that weight down to a 10 on each side and just rep that baby out for 2 sets. You know what? We could try to get like 10 or 12, maybe 15 for a plane of 10 on each side. I know I could do this. We're gonna rep that out right now. I'm still pretty pumped. Like, I don't need to rest. Last 2 strictly for just reps, bro. That was good. right, just rest up like a minute, 2 minutes. Let's get the last set in. Go do some chest press. You know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know? This is our first chest press machine. This is called the isolateral bench press. That was 12 solid reps. We got 2 more sets here, and then we're gonna be going to dips. We're almost done. Good right now, so pumped, but for some reason I just feel like I smell like ketchup for a second. Like what? But I didn't. Alright. Let's end this the right way. The only way. The most accepting way. Let's go. 2 sets. Sorry, I can't even talk right now. Let's go to dips. We already did 1 set. This is the 2nd set that we're doing here. To failure. What I really gotta do, I gotta buy one of those belts so I can put like a plate. Because I'm pretty sure I could do more than just my body weight now. I'm pretty sure I could do like a plate at most. I rep out like 10 or 12. But for now, we're just going to rep into failure. That's the only way to grow. To failure. Alright, let's get the last set in. Come on, lock in, lock in. One tricep, we're just gonna do some extensions, cable extensions, and that's it, call it night right there. All right, this is the last thing we're gonna be doing, triceps. Four sets, just going down. It's pretty far away just because that's the only place I can put it on, that it won't fall. So bear with me right here. Good set. We got two more sets of those. I did one already. That was my second one. We're gonna stay at 120 pounds, so it's pretty much a little bit over half the stack. It's solid. Just push there until you give out, into failure. Until you think you can't no more, you keep pushing. And I don't care if they get ugly. You keep pushing until you can't no more. And that's it. All right, let's do our third set. Triceps want to cry so bad. We're done. Thank you.
chest workout. I'm sorry it wasn't too much, you know, it was just me. I was in a rush just because I really gotta go to sleep. It is 4:13 in the morning. 4:13. I only got 3 to 4 hours of sleep before I gotta wake up and go to my Sunday service. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys have a good night, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Go work out, go lose some weight, find your purpose, you know, eat less calories. You know, I'll see you guys tomorrow for Back and Bison. Love you guys, God bless.